Plant breeding is a human interference with improving crops for human needs. And that is for food, but also for feed and also for ornamental use. By doing plant breeding, you can make plants which fit a lot of needs. And you can, let's say, sculpt almost plants to the needs of humans, depending on whatever the needs are. So if they need more yield, then you can try to get plants which have a better yield. If you have to grow the plants under, let's say, drought conditions, you can make plants which are more adapted to drought.
We are here in a greenhouse with tomatoes. We are in the process of combining nice traits, nice characteristics into one plant. Some tomato plants, they are high yielding, others have other valuable characteristics. Because throughout the world, tomato is grown in different regions under different circumstances. And for these different circumstances, in fact, you need different varieties.
The online program in plant breeding includes genetics, plant physiology, genomics, statistics, and students learn new knowledge and skills to develop new breeding strategies and new crops. The study load of the program is about 20 hours per week. So that means that as a student, you have the flexibility to combine these 20 hours of study with the obligations from your work. Everybody that participates in the program has some connection with plant breeding already. As a student, you will benefit from the experiences from your fellow students.
You will be doing group assignments, having discussions, and you will also be able to help each other. If you enroll for this course, then you will also visit Wageningen and the greenhouses, so you will also meet these tomatoes.